Alright, what was I up to? Yeah, that one is a clear reject. Checkpoints gotta work. It was already borderline after, the scrolling didn't work in that one level after you get the checkpoint. But like, it's borderline since there's, you know, a couple of workarounds. You can get peace speed or you can just tank it with a power-up. But that one, there's no way around it. You can like reset, but it's not reasonable to ask of the player. Okay, this level is kind of intense actually. Okay. So I can just backtrack with this, I guess, if I want to get the secret exit. I think I'll just get the secret exit right here. I think I've wiped out most of the enemies along the way. Yeah, that thwomp section actually was also a lot. Not reject worthy or anything, but I think I'll also just mention in the rejection log that it's standard hard. And they should either nerf it or just know that the difficulty is going to be bumped accordingly. I made things harder for myself by going into that pipe. God damn it. Because I respawned all the enemies that I had killed. Alright, whatever. Just get good. Let's get good. Let's maybe get some power ups. Oh, no, no, no. Don't want to do that again. One of the curious bugs in this game is that the ice flower just like does not work sometimes. Have to investigate if that's maybe a Super NT only thing, if it also happens on like ZSNES and more common emulators. Okay, I forgot that I'd gotten the checkpoint. This is good news. That means I only have to go one way to bring the key back. Go above it this time. That was not smooth. Alright, whatever. Got the secret exit. To main world. It's just a shortcut. Oh. What? Alright, I have not gotten that far conventionally, I don't think. C. It's world C. I don't know where I am. Just keep beating the levels. Okay, definitely prefer Fire Flower over Ice Flower, because Fire Flower, like, works. It shoots the projectile. Shit. Alright, go. Just go. Motherfucker. Okay. What's up, Benarek? I haven't been to the double jump cave level. I forgot what blue means. Blue dot, if it means anything. Oh yeah. Minecart. Yeah, I too have seen hacks that use the ice flower and it works, but not this one. Not in my Super NT anyway. Before I decide what to do with this hack, I'm gonna go see how all that behaves. Unlike the latest version of SNES 9X, and then if it's still broken there, this is probably a reject. Otherwise, I'll see if maybe there's like a Super NT firmware that fixes it. I haven't updated it since my Jump Half playthrough, and it did fix a bunch of Jump Half crashes I was having. You just die. Sure. You ski into a wall at like 5 miles an hour, and then you just die. Had luck with the moderations recently, the last few hacks. They're just buggy. Some of them are irredeemably buggy. People gotta step up and test their shit better. The Litter Worlds have their own submap or something? Okay. That hurts. These aren't solid. Okay, they're solid in many other hacks, but not this one. Am I dead if I lose this, I wonder? We are gonna find out. Alright. Okay. Do these kill just anything? Not an experienced boomerang user at all. Oh, They're kind of doing the same thing as the ice flower, right? Just despawning immediately. But not that way. Only like to the right of here. It's very strange what's going on. Is it like sprite wind or something? I don't know what's going on. Yeah, now here, they don't spawn in any direction. This background has, Plumber for All Seasons vibes, in particular the snowman. Is this background from A Plumber for All Seasons? Check to satisfy my curiosity later. All right, and my reward is a mushroom house. This just doesn't go anywhere. Okay. What do we have? I really would love some just good old fire flower, because it actually works. I guess this is the end of the line. It looks like there might be a secret exit which goes to the ship, but this is a yellow dot. Whatever, we'll just assume all that was for the toad house. Now, where did I come from? And was there an alternate path? Toad's garden looks like a level I could clear. So this is gonna be like maybe sprite spammy, and I can use Baby Yossi to help me with that, I guess, is the story. Can't eat chucks though. Cannot eat chucks. Oh my god, there is so much shit in this level. Okay. That looks like it's gonna be a pretty hard level. This doesn't do anything. Oh, can I just get some regular old fire flowers, maybe? Just a power-up that works. Yeah, the lore is super unhinged, absolutely. Alright, kill everything as fast as fucking possible. It's the lesson here. Will writing this get me anywhere? Ooh. Oh, this is very bad. This is very bad. I wonder if I should just try going without the Yoshi. Just like doing a good platform. Because he keeps you from spin jumping for one thing. Jesus Christ. If I had a working power-up like a fire flower, then could do better there. I could kill stuff with it from far away. But no. There's no working power-ups like within the vicinity. What do we have here as far as power-ups go? Oh, this level is fucked up. Maybe check this submap for power-ups. Toad House? Maybe. They're all pretty far away, though. I think one of the earlier ones might have had it. The new one that I just found does not. Oh, this is the one with the weird-ass physics. No power-ups in the beginning. Where does this go? Doesn't work. This is the closest one. That might be the fire farm. Get back? What's the fastest way back? It's like through here, right? Alright, it's a submap away. That's not terrible. I might just use that. Okay. Good. Already lost the first one. Guess we could try the down route. No, it's not great, not at all. There's a mushroom here. Could also go down there. Don't know what's down there. Maybe just an alternate route. Actual good power up right after the checkpoint. That should make things a little easier for me. No, don't. No, 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 no. What does this let me do? Coin, I think. I don't care. Shit. Lost my advantage. Oh, wait. Is it over? Moon. I don't care. Okay. And oh, we haven't done this one. Yeah, it's mice and squirrels. It's all kinds of shit here. This is like my backyard in the summer. It's an entire ecosystem. Frog. Ow. Okay. Friends with all the bees in my backyard. I'm out there like watering my plants and shit. They're out there just collecting pollen. We don't bother each other. I could have done something about that, but I was paralyzed with fear. Okay, and now I think we've done everything on this submap, right? Yeah. Okay, and now, yeah, we end up here. Very good. Onward. Scary sprite. Scary level. All right, let's... We can kill him up there. We can kill his ass. Momentary reprieve from his bullshit. PB. Don't die, don't die. Okay, H. Yo, Eldad Cloud. Death from above, motherfucker. Fuck. Talked shit. Instantly got hit. Oh, this is not great. Alright, time for the cloud to disappear and drop me into... A pit or a hammer, bro. Oh my god, this motherfucker is back! Bro. God damn it, dude. Oh, wait. That goes to that submap with the fire flower, doesn't it? Oh, this is a very fortuitous shortcut right here. gonna double up on these, I think. There's so much shit in the second half of that level, especially. Okay, there's one here, it's good to know. No. Alright. Maybe this is enough to beat the level. Nice. Alright. Wondering if the Yoshi is necessary for the secret exit or something. There's a whole bunch of munchers you can walk over. But at the same time, it's preventing me from using my very helpful fire flower. Like for this fuck. Alright. Amper, this Hacklore is all like that. It's completely fucking insane. Oh, yeah, still take damage. Still take damage in that situation. Still take damage if I hit the munchers. That went downhill extremely fucking quickly. Oh my god, I just remembered this hack was submitted as a standard normal. A real day for standard normal. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Don't think there's a good chance I'm surviving that encounter. That's where I died. These bones aren't fucking solid. I think that's part of what confused me last time. Bro! I fucking swear to God. Thank you. Yoshi doesn't despawn, it might be a better idea for me to just, like, leave him somewhere and then go clear out a bunch of shit and then come back in case I need him for something like the secret exit. Walking off the fucking munchers. That sucks ass. Great. Well, now I need him to, like, not die. Never mind. If you're gonna have a Yoshi level and, like, you you let the player walk off of some munchers with Yoshi and Mario takes damage to that, like, that's questionable design. You ought to think twice about having that. Was not being super helpful. Really, really, really want to keep this fire. Is that it? Is it close to the end? And in all that, there is a secret somewhere. Where, I don't know, because this hack cannot be opened with lunar magic. Probably one of the many pipes. I wonder if those are actually checkpoints or just mushrooms. Don't shoot. I wonder if I can kill the bullet bills with this. Okay. Yo, it's the morsel flowers. Let's go. Rip Van Penguin. Oh, B makes you go so fast. And I lost it. H, though. Got another one. Oh, holding me makes you go so fast. Oh my god. Let's play the whole level like this. Extremely irresponsible. Okay, no, we have to turn it off here. We're gonna collide with something. What's up, Star-Lord? Okay. Still have the frog suit. Something tells me this is not gonna be the best power-up for this level. He like jumps higher and just runs like shit, right? That's the difference on land. Oh wait, I want that. If it works. Oh no, wait, it's this thing. Oh, it's this thing. Oh, I'm very bad with this. Okay, I'm just not gonna... I'm not gonna engage with it and see if I can actually get away without using it. Shit. Certainly seems like it's gonna be a difficult level without it. I'll tell you that. Have you played mice? No, let's try without it. After a water section with the frog suit, they make you do the vanilla Bowser fight with the frog suit. It's pretty cursed. Duck! Okay. Shit, I forgot. I didn't know he was gonna spit fire. Oh, there's a bullet generator going too. Alright, H. Okay, so I guess you'd remember that. Well, maybe not remember, but you've experienced it. Yeah, there's all kinds of, like, terrible platforming I'm sure you can force with a frog suit on land. Oh boy, whoops. I don't know that that was survivable. Not a power up. Fuck me, I guess. Okay. At least the super heavy, like, sprite spammy sections here are not super long. Thank you. Can it just be like a straight up vanilla level? No, it's got Luigi who wants to kill me. Just like a fire bro, right? Just like a reskin fire bro. Great. So presumably that's the secret exit, and it's it's locked away by the blue switch, which isn't a secret exit that is gonna be tough to find and tough to get. Because again, I can't look it up in Lunar Magic. Good. I wonder what the regular Luigi does, maybe just like, tries to jump on me. What does he do? Just walks around. Oh, it's a Rex. Yoshi has a spear. Ooh, this looks instantly good. TM. Fire Flower ain't helping me here. Can't spin jump on that, okay. Helpful idea to get a power up for that level. Of course, spin sucks with the leaf. How dare I try to use it to kill a dry bones? Fucking hell. Oh my god. Okay. H. Underball. No checkpoint, huh? Fuck! No, dude! Come on! After that! Can I go in this door? No. Oh, he's fast. I've never seen him be that fast before. Oh my god, fuck off. Okay. Missing so many fucking secret exits. Oh, this looks like might be the end of the game or something. Yo, I've got a gun. This is like quite similar to the jump half Bowser one. Also the truck Padul post game water level one. I guess that suggests that this ASM is probably available somewhere. It's kind of a shame that I can't fire it when I want. I just, like, I hold it and it fires. Can I pick up two? Yes! You can hold two and you get double the fire. Yes. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh, I don't want to die, so I can keep both of them. This is very good. Alright, here's your... fuck. Here's your level design idea. Like, 10 of these stacked. And, like, the cape. Wait, what the fuck? They're, like, killing each other. I need to pick them up at different times for them to not do that, I think. I can't not double grab them. Aww. That sucks. So not only do you have to do the level in one go to keep both of them, you also can't drop them after you pick up the second one. Wait, what the fuck? Oh shit, I should have held on to it. Maybe. I don't know if it was gonna let me keep it past the level transition. Dual wield! What's up, Alexa? How long did Depraved Stronghold take? 8 hours, I think. Like, 6 for the first half, 2 for the second. Oh, okay, that was it. Where am I? Here I am. Oh. Okay. This one I can fire into man. There is a cooldown. Alexa, this hack has the most unhinged fucking lore I've ever seen in the ROM hack. In all the years I've been playing them. That is absolutely the least of it. Does this Chuck get hurt by these? Secret exit, secret exit, secret exit. Fuck you, Swooper. Secret exit. If I go up there, I'm gonna fucking die. I'm small. I think the fire just does not do shit to these chucks. Maybe if there's a checkpoint soon, I'll get it and then come back to explore a potential secret exit. Nah, my dude, you gotta fucking die. You gotta fucking die. Okay. Alright, there it is. Alright, we're going back to look for the secret. I think most of the sprites are dead leading up to there. And we are big. And if I die, I get the checkpoint anyway, and presumably it gives me the Yoshi again. Oh, that's not the semi-solid variety, huh? He's dead. Wasn't up here. Cool. Wait. Is it really up there? I don't have... How the fuck do you... God damn it. Do I have to get this far with a cape or a leaf or something? Oh shit, okay. Is this the secret? Fucking gone. Okay. This seems pretty pacifist. I think that is the secret. I think red flag means secret in this hack. God, this is the first secret I've managed to find on my own in I don't remember how long. Okay, so I have to do all that again. Well, it's easier now because I don't have to look for secrets. Like, winged Yoshi with this flame ASM would be pretty sick, actually. No, I guess it does hurt him, it just doesn't insta-kill him. Which makes sense, because contrary to popular belief, one Yoshi Fireball in vanilla doesn't kill the Chucks. The Chucks die if you shoot him point blank, because he actually gets hit by like two or three of them at the same time. Alright, easy checkpoint, easy game. Just kidding, the game's not easy, please don't hurt me. Alright. We got just Wing Yoshi, okay. There is a pit, so we must keep. Oh my god, what is this obstacle? Okay, wow. These spikes on the side, that's a courtesy move. With that fucking hammer bro there. Ah, fuck. I don't know how much good a reserve item is gonna do me, but... Shit. I guess it'll do me some good with the spikes being like that. Uh-huh. Stick to the ceiling if you can, because if you get hurt, you just, like, auto-mount Yoshi immediately. Insane. Thank you. Just when I thought the lore could not get any fucking more unhinged. This is what I was talking about, Alexa. You see? Yes, that brings all the sickos out of Lurk. That's what brought it over the line. Hello, Terra, Amethyst. Oh, we got a good power-up again, although it's not really useful with all these castle sprites here. Good, good thwomp jump. Alexa reported to the Polycule. Very good. Alright, we'll just do this, I guess. There's enough space for that to work. What's up, Endless? Thank you. Nope. No, it's fine. Whoa! He's angry. He's got the mad eyes. Just pressing A instead of B. Got a checkpoint. And there's nothing up here. There's fucking spiny hidden in there. Fucking morsel. Manky bridge ass spiny hiding. It just goes back, okay. Hey, why is there a fucking countdown on top of my head? The fuck is this? It's black and white. Is this some Mario Land gimmick? Does anyone know about this? Some countdown? Is this just how much time I have to beat this level? Fuck off, Hammer Bro. No. Can't see what color Koopa that is, or what color shell that is. Don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, I think I was just gonna die when the timer ran out. Okay, very good level name. Oh no, that was the previous level name. Steroids! Secret of steroids. It's Kez. It's fucking Kez. Oh! I can do fucking Hadoukens. Sort of. They're short range. And there's a cooldown. Can't spin jump though. Life. Oh, I may have multiple hits too. I do have multiple hits. Which is good for fucking Sledge Bros in this level. Despite all this, I'm gonna fucking die. Can I not jump on? I can't pick shells up. Roid Rage keeps you from picking the shells up, apparently. This is not fucking SMW anymore. God damn it. And this fucking piranha comes up no matter what. God damn it, dude. I would much rather do this as regular fucking Mario. That makes sense, Amper. That makes perfect sense. Alright, I just need to go underneath all this shit, I guess. The fucking cooldown. Please. Okay, at least I can do it when I'm jumping. So if I'm careful, maybe. Oh, this looks bad. Ooh. You motherfucker. Fuck you. No. Die. Get fucked and die. There's gonna be a sledge bro up here, isn't there? Okay. Just go. Fuck. Got like one hit left, maybe? Gonna be a sledge bro. No, no. Now he's up there. Mm. Jump! Jump this way! Fuck! Mm. Fuck you! Get punched, motherfucker. Get Hadoukened. Bro, there's no fucking checkpoint there, is there? Holy shit. I don't know if it's worth it, Amethyst. Some of the lore text in this game is like uncomfy. Let's say. I love how strength is misspelled. If I were naming the level, I would name it that on purpose. Right, I need to not take these like easily avoidable hits because there's some bullshit coming up later, which I need to save my HP for. When he jumps, right? That's my chance. Bro, you gonna stop? There you go. Doesn't matter, I got hit all the same. I forgot I can jump on them. That might be my play in some situations. I think I got one hit left. H, goal. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah. So, I am missing multiple secret exits because they are hard to find and I can't open the hack and Lunar Magic. Starting with this one, and then this one, I suspect I know where it is, but it requires the blue switch, so we do this in order. Blue is, I think blue is, minecart level. I don't think it doesn't mean three exit. Like it does in some other hacks. So we've got that going for us. Alright, I'm gonna check every pipe, because there's lots of them and I didn't last time. If anyone sees what they think is a secret exit, shout it out. not here. Not here. This is extremely chaotic. For that, I think I maybe want to clear the sublevel out with fire and then come back and check everything. Don't walk off a muncher, you'll take damage. That's okay, that's not okay. Is he gone? No, he's over there. This sucks ass now. That's cool. Just... yup. And I'm gonna die in the exact same way I did last time. Bullets need to fuck off. Oh my god. Hammer bro needs to fuck off. It's not those. No. Fuck out of here. Not that one. Oh! Can it be? What are you gonna do? Fuck. Fuck! It's just for this fucking coin. Is this just for the fucking coin? I don't need this. I need the exit. I need the other exit. I forgot about that shit. Yeah, no, I would have absolutely not gotten in there had I known that that was the contents of that pipe. Looking for fucking secret exits. The second half is a real doozy if it's in there. It's like even harder than the first half, I think. You know what? Fuck it. Oh yeah! The bone isn't solid. Because it's solid and vanilla, so why would you be consistent? Why be consistent with what people know? we know which pipes it's not in. Don't need to spend time taking damage there. Okay. Not in that one. Have we checked this one? Is this different? It's the same one. There's gonna be, yep, this hammer bro here. All right, I think we've checked every pipe in this section now. Don't be a fucking coin. Oh my god. All right, managed to find one. What's up, Dino Mom? Oh, I shouldn't have picked this up. There's no way I can jump with this. There's no way. There's no way. All right. Okay. And now, I'm pretty sure I know where this one is now that we have the blue switch. He does like a few frame pause and warps up like a few pixels if you press B instead of A in midair. It's weird. Anyway, I don't want this. Let's use good old vanilla power up, which I know how to use. Oh my god, I almost died. Were you there when Shovda was playing some obtuse Kaizo hack? And she had considered the fact that one solution was a required jump in the Switch Palace to proceed further. And she had been trying to get it for like many attempts, just probabilistically as many attempts as it would take to get a few at that point. And then she was beginning to wonder if yumping was patched out of the hack. And so Link Dead, being the shitlord that he is, was in her chat and was like, "Oh yeah, I just tested it. You need to do a yump to make progress." Reader, yumps were patched out, and Shubda spent 15 minutes trying to get one until Link Dead said, "JK, I'm fucking with you." That man is not to be trusted. Oh, double jump background without double jump. What is this weird ass cloud? You know what? I'm honestly better off in this state than the other state. I also thought the SMB1 water was gonna kill me, because SMB1 is a shit game which doesn't have water you can swim in. Oh, that's a checkpoint. Oh, there's no scrolling, just like in SMB1. Can't get that block anymore. Good thing the mushroom was in this one. And that brings you back. Okay. So, there's one level where we we're missing two secret exits because it's a pipe maze. I'm trying to see if there's anything else I need to unlock. This overworld is a lot. I got everything here. Oh yeah, this is actually the double jump submap, I think. See if double jump happens to work now. No, it's not the double jump level. This is the double jump level. A nice green herb granted Luigi the ability to jump twice. Try to beat this obstacle by using a double jump. Still doesn't work. Unless it's like an extremely magical button combination. Double jump does not work, and I had to just like get Cape in here to beat this level. Yeah. This is early game. I think one of these is the three exit one. No, no, it's this one. Yeah. Oh, this is a level? I thought it was a star warp. Why can I not get out of here? Do I need switch palaces to make progress? Oh yeah. Oh, it's just the house. I got in this pipe at the very beginning of the game because, because wall clips are not disabled, and I just clipped into this pipe. But now I can access it legit because I just got the blue switch. So I think aside from that one level with the two secret exits that I'm missing, I'm all set. I think I'm gonna DM the author and ask if they wanna give me the answer, so then I can get that and then do Bowser's Castle. And then test if those there's levels I haven't beaten. And then test if all that ASM is also broken on other emulators. Any Uber ASM is power-up ASM? I'm not familiar. Yo, it's fucking Link. Fucking Link to the Past music. I'm in the dark world now. That's the door to the dark world. I know how this works. My favorite, my absolute favorite video game music of all time. H. I could maybe tank that, but that's probably where the secret exit is, honestly. You know what? Oh shit, it's farther. Oh, I miscalculated. What the fuck is that pipe there for? Just to taunt you and kill you? No, Dino Mom, I actually hate Link to the Past music. Oh, the secret is probably this way. Is this a P-switch? Maybe go to the left for something. Oh, wait a second. I died on the left side of this thing. Is this another? Can't see. Please give secret exit. Yes, nice. It's the secret exit. Okay. This one time, there was like the Legend of Zelda orchestra thing coming through town, and a friend of mine, an older friend who wasn't really into video games, invited me to go with his wife to this thing. And as we were sitting and the band was like getting ready to play, someone in the audience, like a Link cosplayer, came and sat down near us. And my friend, who again was not really into video games, says, oh look, someone's dressed like Zelda. And then some fucking nerd sitting in the row behind us goes, actually that's Link, not Zelda. And I just felt embarrassed for everybody involved. Oh, we got good power-ups in this power-up house. My people, the gamers. Yeah. Okay, now maybe we just go to the right and get the other exit and win. I know it's the Dark World song, because I know the lyrics to that song, right? It's like, then the Dark World, then the Dark World, right? Okay, maybe you win by going this way. I wonder if this has an infinite stun timer now. It's a regular Aspa bomb. The room was suggesting you bring back a super leaf. Well, I got both exits, so I don't think I'm gonna go check. Excuse me? Huh. I wouldn't have thought there was that much diligence done here to make this unkillable. How about with fire, though? Wow, got some real good D-cheese, actually. Yo, life farm. Oh, this is... okay. Salvage that. Fifty. Okay. So now we've done that. Let's keep running through the overworld to see if we missed anything. I didn't actually see it say 50. I was memeing because I got the top of the flagpole. I don't know that I've even ever seen a bonus game in this game. Yeah, what's up, Kev? We are just about done, but thank you nevertheless. Well, we can check the exit count to see if my hypothesis of how much I have left is correct or not. 77 exits for 100%, allegedly. We have 74. So the two that I know I'm missing is going to get us to 75. There's a pipe coming out of Bowser's castle, so let's say Bowser's castle is an exit. That's 76. And then maybe the pipe goes somewhere, and that's another one. We're pretty close though, so I'm gonna ask the author where those secrets are. Probably wrap it up next time. Was this the one with Story Luigi? Yep. And the final world, in fact. Thanks for hanging out, y'all. Have a good night.